nice hopper at least, right? Yeah, like, you can imagine a cross between Lou Reed and Dennis Hopper. That's the dude who was driving.